our DevOps team has decided to use a Kerim user as a pseudo user for our lab servers. So we need to configure our Ansible config file to use a Kerim as a default user. So we need to edit via etc ansible.cfg here under defaults, add remote underscore user equal Kerim. Before editing this file, just be a pseudo user, otherwise you're gonna get a write or read only error, so make sure that. So we're done with that, then check thank you for watching.